Maybe hotline, please hold me close to you. Maybe flatline, still time to do it too. Maybe snack time, chow down to her. She's a hoarder of quarters. No boundary boredom, no boundary in boredom. I can tell that your drinking eyes never open. I am say somebody will die, and I hate hoping. Wishing that the pills let you cry, and I hate hoping. Someday I will go back outside and see her okay.
Time to fight the sheep. Come on, Fred Bear, let's go.
I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to
face my wrath. Come get me, you big ugly ram.
That I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
Whoa, who are you, Jagger?
I'm Raymond. Who's the Jagger?
Wait, aren't you evil?
No, I was trying to prove that I'm not a runner anymore to my father.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. But why are you here? Pro isn't with me if you're here for him.
I'm not here for Pro. I'm here to apologize to you. I felt bad for hating you for being a noob and such. I've been watching you, and clearly you are much stronger than I took for granted.
Oh, well, I'm no noob. I'm level 100, but Noob is my name. It's actually Anoobongus.
Among Us?
Close enough. But thank you for saving me, and saying hello.
I also wanted to properly introduce myself. Hi, I'm Raymond, and I come from a family of royal werewolves, and my mother died to me from a moose when I was young.
The moose? You mean Barbie?
Barbie.
Long story. What if we killed the moose together, as revenge?
That sounds exciting. Finally, all my years of fearing the moose is over. Come on, Noob, let's get my revenge.
Alright, let's go! Alright, Pro gave me tactics to kill this guy. I've killed Barbie a bunch of times.
Nice. Sounds good. Let's end this. For 8 years, I've avoided this place ever since I was a pup.
That ends now. We will avenge her death to show your father once and for all. Anoobongus may take me, but he'll never win.
You make me laugh. You are the nicest, fiercest person I've ever met, Noob.
Thanks! Now let's go!
My enemy! But I'm ready. Your words up on the wall as you're praying for my fall. And the laughter in the halls and the names that I've been called. I stack it in my mind and I'm waiting for the time when I show you what it's like to be worse fit in a mind. Tell you you're the greatest. But once you turn the hate
on. We did it. Thank you so much. I'm finally at peace now. No more evil Raymond memes.
You're welcome. We make a great team, you know.
Well, I'll see you soon, Anoobongus.
It's actually a Noobongus, but I'll take it. Anyway, see ya, Raymond.